I'm pretty interested in finances, for example. I try to watch like American CEOs and business people and things. And for some reason, like 99% of them are white.
Right, then I don't think that's because.
And if you go to Google, all these high tech companies, right, 32% of them are Asian. And you know what I mean? And like, what in African American people, why have they, like, why have they still? They're bringing all the stuff, I think. They're bringing the music, they're bringing the culture, they're bringing life and joy more than probably white people are doing. Yeah, South American people too. But they're still behind.
Yeah, I don't think, I mean, this is my answer. There's going to be someone who's going to be flat out racist and say, well, that's because they're smart and
something.
That's because
Okinawa
It's a bad vibe. They keep on going in a bad vibe.
My point is like I don't think it's like it's a genetic racial thing.
Of course.
I think it's just like the systems in place, you know, back in the day, you know,